Garlett. I do want to have a look at this. Oh, Jeff must have felt that by the time it dribbled 40 metres, everyone else would run out of the way. I can only assume that was the logic.
Okay.
The problem we have with Jeff Garlett is he's a recidivist. Cast your mind back 12 months and he did this.
Say he's not listening.
So, Jeffy, I think that was the worst dribble kick of last year. What was the margin today, Spud? Remind me, please.
3 points.
3 points, and he did a dribble kick.
Yep.
That didn't score.
Yeah,
if you had kicked the goal, what would have happened?
They would have won by 3 points.
Yeah, that's what maths would tell you, Jeffy, isn't it?